What is up, fellow YouTubers? Crazy Gamer here, and I am back playing Undertale, guys. So pretty much in the last episode, we kind of ran into Undyne, I suppose, but she threw spears at us. So that wasn't very good. So right now, the little monster kid helped us up on this ledge, and now I don't know where we're going next, to be honest. So let's continue on our way. Whoa. The humans of our power declared war on us. They attacked suddenly and without mercy. The sound of muffled rain on the cave top infused you with determination. Oh gosh. In the end, it could hardly be called a war. United, the humans were too powerful and us monsters too weak. Not a single soul was taken, and countless monsters were turned to dust. Amen. Oh no, this is not good. Every time a shadow... Oh no. Ah! Okay! Undyne, go. Oh no. Undyne. Oh no. No. Don't tell me that's game over. It sounds like it came from over here. Oh, you've fallen down, haven't you? Are you okay? Here, get up. Swag, huh? That's a nice name. Not really. My friend Esteban chose that name. My name is... What is it with the flowers? What? What happened? Piles of garbage, there are quite a few brands of frick you recognize. A waterfall here seems to flow from the ceiling of the cavern. Occasionally, a piece of trash will flow through and fills you with bottomless and fall into the bottomless abyss below. Being this endless cycle of worthless garbage infuse you with determination? How does that fill you with determination? You beat up desktop computer, the inside is empty. It's a cooler. It has no brand. It shows the signs to where. Inside a couple of freeze-dried space food bars. Take one. He got the astronaut food. But this is a license plate. From an anime. Desperate claw marks cover the edges. Hey, look, it's a dummy. Seems like a regular training dummy. Do you want to beat it up? No. We stare into each other's eyes for a moment. Too intimidated to fight me, huh? I am a ghost that lives inside a dummy. My cousin used to live inside a dummy too, until you came along. When you talked to them, they thought they were in for a nice chat. The things you said, horrible, shocking, unbelievable, it spooked them right out of their dummy. Human, I'll scare your soul out of your body. No, I don't want to fight! Pitiful, pitiful, pitiful. No! Leave me alone! Ow! Dummies! Watch where you're aiming your magic attacks! Hey! You forget I said... Forget I said anything about magic! That dummy is the leader! And then, dummy comes alive. Yep. Ha ha, too intimidated to fight me. Blah dee blah blah blah. Where are the signals? scare your body. Well, now that I know what affects you, let's see. Try this again. Because I just don't want to stay in the... Like, I want to stay in, like, the... I just want to stay there. It's just that kid around me, and it goes with it. Okay, I get it. You're a ghost that lives in a dummy. You won't take men in your family. Whatever. Dang it, I forgot to get the food!
Forget it, it's about
the heck are you do this? Do I just avoid the missiles or something? This time I need to remember to get the food. Take both of them. This is already getting old. Too intimidated to fight me. I mean, good, then decided to jump and blah blah, cousin. Whatever. It's not like I haven't heard this already. This does not make anything easy. gosh. This dummy is really annoying. Whatever, I don't care anymore. This dummy is impossible! Yeah. the drain. Oh, forget it. I'm out of here. Where are you going? Hey! The ghost! Oh my gosh, it's a ghost from the beginning! Oh my gosh! Sorry I interrupted you, didn't I? As soon as I came over, your friend immediately left. Oh no, you guys look like you're having fun. No, we were not! I was getting annoyed by that dummy. Oh no, I just wanted to say hi. Oh no. No, wait, wait, wait! Well, I'm gonna head home now. Oh, feel free to come with if you want. But no pressure. I understand if you're busy. It's fine. No worries. Just that I offer. Oh wait, come back! Hey, my house is up here. In case you want to see. Or in case you don't. Expecting that. It's not much, but make yourself at home. Spook wave. Ooh, that one's way scarier. Are you hungry? I can get you something to eat. That would be nice, thanks. This is a ghost sandwich. Do you want to try it? Sure. Yeah. Oh, never mind. After a great meal, I like to lie on the ground and feel like garbage. It's a family tradition. Do you want to join me? Sure. Follow my lead. Yeah. Here we go. You lie down as long as you don't move. So only move around when you want to get up, I guess. Well, that was nice. Thank you. Keep working on that mix CD. I guess I'll see you around. Thanks for your help again. Shows up once a month. Do you want to play a game? It's called Thunder Snail. The snail will race, and if the other snail wins, you win. Okay. Ready? 2, 1. Go! We surrender to the humans. 7 of the great grace and Jesus sealed us underground with a magic spell. Anything can enter through the seal, but only being with the powerful soul can leave. There is only one way to reverse this spell. If a huge power equivalent to 7 human souls attracts the barrier, it will be destroyed. This cursed place has no entrance or exit. There is no way human can come here. We remain trapped down here forever. Okay, it's gotten dark. Can I see a thing? Behind you. Undyne! Oh no. 7. 7 human souls. The power of 7 human souls. Our king. King Azord. Dreamer. Will become a god. With that power, Asgard can finally shatter the barrier. We will finally take the surface back from humanity. And give them back to the suffering and pain that we have endured. Understand, human. This is your only chance at redemption. Give up your soul, or I'll tear it from your body. Don't do this. No! Undyne! I'll help you fight! Yo! You did it! Undyne is right in front of you! You got front row seats to her fight! I am her fight, kid! Wait. Who she's fighting? Hey! You're not gonna tell my parents about this, are you? Now's a chance to get out of here! If I say my wish, you promise you won't laugh at me? Here. Of course I won't laugh. Someday, I'd like to climb this mountain we're all buried under. Standing under the sky, looking at the world all around. That's my wish. Hear laughter. Hey, you said you wouldn't laugh at it. Sorry, it's just funny. That's my wish too. The angels are the one who has seen the surface. They will return and the underground will go empty. Alright guys, I think that's enough for now. I've done this for a while. That'll be all for this time. If y'all enjoyed this episode, please leave a like and comment and please subscribe. And I hope to see y'all in the next episode, guys. See y'all later. Bye-bye, guys.